A Florida man is in trouble with the law after deputies say he sent them on a low-speed chase on a riding lawnmower. Okaloosa County deputies say Dusty Mobley put a John Deere mower in high gear to try to outrun the cops. They shouted at the man to stop before tasing him. Mobley had gotten away from authorities in January by diving into a swamp, as deputies then tried to talk to him about a stolen boat.